300 debutantes as maids of honor were the feature of the Queen Charlotte's birthday ball, which was attended by the Duke and Duchess of Kent. Advancing in close formation, the social lovelies looked as though they were making a charge upon Mayfair's young eligibles. The big moment of the evening came when the Duchess of Kent cut the birthday cake. 193 candles. And gosh, what a slice for somebody. After the first cut, the hungry debutantes clamoured round the chef for a plate load. Then, of course, the evening finished with a dance, the royal guests joining in the rhythm on the floor. As usual at these affairs, there isn't much room to move, and here it's worse than ever because they're all full of cake.